just paid $5,200 for this storage. Do you guys think I'm crazy? Or do you guys think I'm on to something? You could be the judge of that, but man, oh man. This unit is gonna be great.